Yeah, man. Back another video, man. We're going to listen to Lady Gaga, man. I used to be a Lady Gaga fan back in the day, man. I used to go crazy for Pink, also Britney Spears, you know the time pop was like the main thing, man. Yeah, you know, the late 2000s, you know, the MIA, man, you know, we had everyone, man, doing pop. So yeah, it is what it is, man. So yeah, we're going to listen to Lady Gaga and Bruno Mars. I still vibe that Grenade crazy, man. Still goes crazy, that song Grenade. Seal Sonic, the album goes crazy every time. Maybe Bruno Mars will be my mother. Maybe top 10 most listened artists this year, man. I don't know. So let's not waste any time, man. Let's vibe to the video. Let's go. Bruno Mars just likes to make music and disappear. He's the Kendrick Lamar of R&B music, man. Come on.
I just woke up from a dream where you and I had to say goodbye. And I don't know what it all means, but since I survived, I realized wherever you go, that's where I'll follow. Nobody's promised tomorrow, so I'ma love you every night like it's the last night, like it's the last night. If the world was ending, I'd wanna be next to you. If the party was over and our time on earth was through.
It's a hit, man. That's what Bruno Mars does, man.
Yeah, you feel me, you love me.
I'm not saying the lyrics, but the way he really sings that song really makes you believe, man. It's the last time on earth. You just gotta love the girl, man. But don't be like Bruno Mars. Don't love her only for one night. Do it every day, man. Let's go.
I wanna hold you just for a while.
There was a time when Lady Gaga wasn't wearing anything. You remember back in the day, man? Yeah, she really grew up, man. Good to see.
We're fighting for wherever you go, that's where I'll follow. Nobody's promised tomorrow, so I'ma love you every night like it's the last night, like it's the last night. If the world was
right next to you.
Ah, ah.
this, you know. Out of nowhere, the instrumentation, the production really takes you. Really, this song really reminds me of Waves, man, you know, by Chris Brown and Kanye, man. The two really sound good together, man. Even though Kanye's lyrics on that song are, you know. But what Chris Brown and Kid Cudi did, man, on the end right there. One of the best moments ever in music. Straight up, let's go. Ending, I'd wanna be next to you. That's one of the best songs of 2020. See you later. Man, that song really makes me wanna cry, man. I don't know why. It's just a very, very, very good song, man. Oh, man. This is what real music's supposed to feel like, man. Nah, for real. But let me not cry, man. You know how to do. Let's go.